My name is Hannah, and Fiola have asked me to do a few of these sing songs for 20 minutes, half an hour or so. Unfortunately, I don't have my Halloween get up on me, but I think I'm scary looking enough right now, so that might. Alright, well, never know, scary looking there at the moment, so. I'm going to do a few sing songs. I might mess it up, might not, but fingers crossed that I don't. And then, yeah, hopefully you enjoy. Your song's on here. Here we go. When the night is come, when it is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. I think that one is a lovely wee song, especially for what's going on right now. I'm not happy. And this is very strange, like this is how we're having to do music these days. And hopefully, I mean, we can get it sorted out, because it's just music. Just help people release, get their hands out of whatever is on that day as well. And have a laugh with their friends. Hopefully, I don't know. Awful shame that I'm not able, and other musicians like me are not able to go have fun with people and, you know, have a bit of a laugh and enjoy this music and the songs and sing along. It's very underappreciated looking back on it now, for definite. So it was, but okay, enough of the sad stuff. Well, I'm going to do a demo for this next one, so.
Settle down, that you're a girl, that you're married.
That long, I have to use this because it's just shocking. I hate to do nothing, I knew, but I couldn't stay away, I couldn't fight. I hope you see my face, that you be reminded of me. It isn't over. It might not find someone like you. Was that wee one? Adele. So I think we might do a wee video at Yo Home Yo Home.
Possibly.
Oh. Hope you're all getting on the best as well. Well, I am currently in Dublin. I haven't even been able to make it home, so it's a lovely day here. I hope it's a lovely day at home. Because I am missing it, I can tell you that for free. I think you're like I just gotta know. I swear she's destined for the screen. Who's listening to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen? Same time. Hopefully, you guys getting the beat going. That's what we'll think. See, this is so foreign, is it not?
What do you ever plan to do in an empty room?
I'm thinking you know what the type of people are going to be staring at you. Yep. No, doesn't make you feel uncomfortable at all. Somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, never the same. I guess I kinda like a weed numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. And my guard out in this world of love, I'm just getting kinda used to.
Pick like where I put fingers on. Okay, I'm missing the costume, so I might just have to imagine track and style like Halloween, Hocus Pocus and all that. Okay, right, you ready?
Okay.
Oh, right. Yeah, okay. Here we go.
Okay, I didn't expect this to happen, so. I'm just kind of maybe not be a unicorn anymore, and then, okay, hold on.
That's not too much fluff. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. It's the only thing that makes us feel alive. When it gets hard, Mom, actually. Why am I gurgling? Oh. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. Lads. My name is Hannah Wardgate. I have a Facebook page called Hannah Ward Music. If you want to have a wee nosy there, up yourself though, of course, but I'm a joker, I like to think. And then again, I would love to say that we can, with the gigs, private gigs and that, if you'd like, but I don't know what way it's going with the current situation, so I will continue playing my guitar in my room for the foreseeable, along with a lot of other people, which is rather sad, but hopefully we'll see you soon and hope you enjoyed. Thanks, guys.